to see on the test. What are you, stupid?
What are you, dumb or something? What are you, an idiot?
Hey, don't bully her.
What'd you say?
I said don't bully her.
And you shouldn't talk to your seniors like that. What do you want, a knuckle sandwich?
Yeah, you want a knuckle sandwich?
You can't hurt people with sandwiches. That's illogical.
You're it. Illogical.
Hey guys, I have an idea.
Gee golly, we only have 3.05 minutes to get to class.
Oh, calm down.
No, I am the president of everything. The chess club, the math club. I cannot be late.
We'll make it.
I've never been late in my life. I'm not starting now.
I said, we'll make it. We can cut through the hallways and we'll be there in 3 minutes.
Actually, according to my calculations, if we cut through the J-Wing and we go through the parking lot, we'll only be there in 2.45 minutes.
Okay, so we'll see if we can get there first.
We'll see then!
Nerd.
I thought I put my map in here. Here it is. Now I can get to class on time.
Hey, 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 hold on, Missy. Where do you think you're going?
I just need to cut through. I only have a short amount of time to get to class.
I'll tell you what, if you can answer that math problem in 30 seconds or less, I'll let you pass through. Ready? Go.
Okay, I got this.
You got it right. Go ahead. Wait, Christine Mead. Does this belong to you?
Yes, that's mine. Thank you.
Steve!
I'm here.
You're both late.